Hands off a 1-2 pitch. He's still alive.